driving for the first time in the Venetian Causeway.
Hi everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name, Manuel Espinosa, and I invite you to see Venetian Causeway. So we are going to ride on the Venetian Causeway. So this is a very beautiful place in Miami. We are in the downtown Miami, looking for the Northeast 15th Street. getting into the Venetian Causeway.
The Venetian Causeway follows the original route of the Collins Bridge, a wooden structure built in 1913. The Venetian Causeway, it is a two-lane road connecting downtown Miami with South Beach and opened in 1927. The causeway consists of 12 bridges, 10 fixed and 2 bascule bridges, which span the 11 man-made Venetian islands. It is 2.5 miles long. There is a $3 toll.
These islands are artificial islands. Speeding, even though the speed limit is 25 miles per hour. are getting closer to South Beach. We are in South Beach already. I will look for Alton Road.
driving back home. Bye, until next video.